I want to see the city of Toronto get to enjoy those benefits, because I think we've been shortchanged and we've been slogan to death. It's about time we got on with business. I disliked the flip-flop that happened at council. I voted to keep the LRT fully paid for. It's going to happen. Let's do it and get on with business. There are many areas in the city where money can go into all of the other infrastructure that we just talked about, whether it's trees, whether it's all the water systems. There's many areas that need that money instead of literally, I think, and I don't want to say the word wasting, but, you know, using that money for a very short subway stub where there is no density makes no sense to me.
Okay, folks, we're going to have just a couple more.
It's not about me.